an impromptu concert while the greats of women's tennis sang backing vocals.
We're getting seats to watch Tim Henman, the brightest young prospect British tennis has produced in years. What they'd actually got were tickets to a Cliff Richard concert. As the rain halted all play, the centre court was treated to what it wanted, a British virtuoso performance. But instead of unseeded Tiger Tim, it was unplugged Sir Cliff.
Just cause she's a living doll, I got a rope and I am battered. Why she satisfies my soul, I got the one and only walking, talking, living doll.
It was more than a typically British phenomenon. It was quintessentially a Wimbledon happening. Where else could it possibly have occurred? Even the oldest among the luminaries forming an impromptu backing group might have struggled to remember some of the numbers, but the crowd seemed to have excellent memories. When you've waited 60 years for a British men's singles winner, nostalgia becomes a way of life.
Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. I never thought that I'd actually play centre court.
Just to complete an extraordinary day, yet another rain break spelt the end of it altogether, as one of the ground staff was injured putting on the covers.